Okay, so hi. I know I'm like very late to making this video, but I've finally found the time. Please watch till the end to see prizes and special acknowledgements. I'll start with the two runners-up. Fifth place.
Kinda hope you're following me out, but this is definitely not my crowd.
19, but you act 25 now.
That edit is by At That Doris and T. Seamfair. I love the quality and the transitions, and I think that this is just a really cool edit overall. Good job. Now, for fourth place, we have.
Following me out, but this is definitely not my crowd.
19, but you act 25 now.
That one was by At Such a Poser. Now I don't know who these people are, but I think it's a super cute edit and I love the coloring. Great job. Now we're moving on to third place.
Kinda hope you're following me out, but this is definitely not my crowd.
19, but you act 25 now.
So this one was made by At Victor Avic. The quality on this one was a whim and the transitions are really smooth and on beat. Awesome work. Now second place, ISBY, a good friend of mine.
That I marry Black Widow before him. Like it's in the con.
This was made by At Glorious Posers, hashtag proud of Liam. I love the transitions in Thizzone, and the fan art and comic strips you found are all super cute. Your edit was wonderful. Finally, we have first place. Drum roll, please.
You look so cuddly like that. Do I?
This was by the amazing At Lokidoki, Ritz Spectre Grant Lockley. Everything about this edit is perfect. The quality, the ship, the text, the transitions. You should be super proud of yourself. Everyone else who entered also made heaps of awesome edits, and I love them all. First place wins a shout-out, a video request and a collab if you want. Second place also wins a shout-out, a video request and a collab if you want. Third place wins a shootout and a video request. And the runners-up both win a shout-out. Good job again to everyone. I love you all, SM, and I hope you have an awesome day or night or whatever. Bye.